guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day. What day is it? Six? Dang, we're almost a week in December already.
Yep. You know what? I was thinking. Tell me what you think. Hello, Vlogmas. Here's my idea. What if we took these other two and I put one at that window and one up at our bedroom? Do you want one in your window? No. Yeah, we could put one up there and up on your window. But you don't have a plug in there, do you?
I do, but it might start a fire since I have like a million other things.
Oh yeah, let's not do that. Let's not burn the house down again.
I mean, I don't have them all plugged in at once.
But no. Like,
there's a lot of cords, so they...
Oh, this is killing my mom and all.
So go take more. What is it? Oh, Santa stuck in the chimney.
It's a bit excessive. I probably don't need. Does one truly need an entire room full of Christmas things?
Is Santa gonna leave the moo free chalky chocolate in our stocking?
What other chocolate?
It's this brand that has the really good chocolates.
And why?
It has, I think this brand had the chocolate Santa, and
I did not see either of those at American Community.
Kayla,
which potentially means they are.
Did you want to go to the Dollarama? Because
I did.
You could do Vlogmas at Dollarama.
Do you not want to anymore?
I have to. I need more snacks.
I'm gonna do a fun game. You wanna be part of the fun game? Somebody guess how much money someone has. And the person that guesses the closest to it gets it. It's only change. But I'm gonna let everybody have a peek. I'm gonna hold it in my hand, let everybody have a peek. I'm gonna put it back in my wallet, but I'm gonna count it first because I don't even know how much it is. And then I'm gonna write it down. And then the person that guesses correct gets it.
Is it like a log cake?
It'll be like this. And there's toonies, loonies, quarters, nickels.
I'm gonna guess $12.
I have no idea, but I will let you all have a
I haven't even seen it yet, but my gut's telling me.
I will let you all have a sneak
peek. Anyways, I want this chocolate. It's so good. I just want to eat the whole calendar.
Yeah, I did not see it.
That's why I asked Santa.
Oh. Well, you very well could. Let's do magical things. Sometimes you can find things that I've never even seen before.
No, I have a big forehead.
Oh, hot chocolate.
So,
like, remember when Alyssa wanted
that
fun
design brownstone? Yeah. Santa's
good.
Oh, hold up, clutch. Got it.
How long till dinner?
It's a little bit yet since I went on my little Christmas shopping thing.
Okay, I'm gonna make another turkey sandwich because I'm starving and I have literally nothing else.
You know, I just realized I'm dressed like my favorite.
No!
I'm wearing the same thing I wore yesterday.
And then you said that it wouldn't be good by tomorrow. You're starting to get into territory. Like, if you wanted to make a sandwich to take tomorrow, it would be fine.
I don't even know how much this is. Oh, I probably shouldn't put that on the hot stove.
I bought turkey meat to make sandwiches.
I can't even see my face. How many is even left? Oh. That's a good amount.
That's,
you
rubbed
so much.
I know.
I can use two right now and then make a sandwich tomorrow. And then it's... I'm going to have to do like weekly shopping.
Well, if you can think of something that you want before 10 p.m. tonight, I can throw it on the spud.
I'm going to have to make it here. Spud?
Yeah.
I don't know how much. I don't even know what they have on spud.
The other thing we can remember to do with your sandwich, if you prolong it so you don't have to do a weekly shop, is we could freeze your sandwich meat. It turns out just as perfect.
Don't it?
Trust me.
I would hashtag know the difference.
What is that? I need to.
That is part of it. It's part one.
It is so neat.
Oh no!
I need to wash these dishes. That's marinated.
Can you grab the sausages out of this bucket, please?
I've got a bag of wieners.
That's really gross.
I'm just having fun with your Vlogmas.
Right? We've got to do something in here.
We're having fun.
Okay, I just
not. Vlogmas sucks this year.
I've really been trying to wash dishes since like 1 o'clock at night. I keep getting distracted or have to do something else.
Thank you, girl.
What is that?
Curry rice.
Wait,
wait.
Oh, I need to get through.
I'm
trying
to the literally holding the
You're one-handed holding a sausage. You're not going to take a second.
Got a
God. Somebody ought to put her in a box and send her down a river.
With all the
mayonnaise. Someone's guessing.
What?
Someone's guessing what the sound is.
It's not me.
Nope.
I don't ever ask this, Priscilla, but you sound
so. You're not quiet,
so.
I'm a little bit of everything.
You're in a hospital room.
Are you okay?
Yeah,
I'm just visiting some family.
Oh. Oh,
I was gonna say,
she's desperate. I mean,
I would be.
Well, actually, it's not really medical bills, but like, things get expensive when you're in the hospital, okay? Even if you do have health care.
In the hospital room. What's that sound?
Come on, girl.
It's going well.
Oh, that's not a bad guess.
Now I gotta Google this.
My girl. The for real friends, the animals Brianna used to collect. The fake animals?
Yeah, but which one?
One of the dogs, probably.
Why is everybody like eating before dinner?
This dinner's taking
long. I made a turkey sandwich. Yes.
What'd you do?
Nothing. Huh? He laughed.
Why'd you leave her?
He chuckled.
What? You can't just say that in front of me? What should I do? I won't get mad. You won't get mad.
Left me a little slice of pizza.
I left her a little slice of pizza.
It's my happiness in the morning. I get so excited whenever I see it. I love pizza.
I figured it'd be a nice little addition to your smorgasbord for lunch. Mom says you still have to.
Yes.
I call it, I call
one
mini slice next time.
Because
you said I have to call it.
You have to call it unless you're making it.
I don't even know when she's making it.
Anyways, I guess me and Brianna are going to a dollar store.
It's almost up at Timmy's.
I need to get granola bars. Crackers, maybe? What else? Maybe I should get applesauce. My spending budget's a little low right now because I have to go to the dentist still. I have to make a dentist appointment. But I have to apply for grants first. Because I'm broke. Is it 19 or 18 days? Mm-hmm.
So that is
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whoa! I think we have like too many Christmas countdowns in the house.
No! You need one for outside so people know when they walk by.
When Santa's gonna come! Anyways,
I'm gonna do?
I'm going to take the ornaments off that outside tree and do it all blue.
Yeah, you told me that.
I'm telling you again. Yeah, yeah, you guys think
that's good? That's very valuable information that I will hold on to for the rest of my life.
Wait, what is, what do the Vlogmas world people think? Because you'll post tonight, right?
Ah! Yes. Sorry, so, I got a random sharp pain in my foot.
Oh. So
my mom wants to put glue.
See, on the tree. You have to show them the tree, otherwise it's not gonna.
Yeah.
I can't zoom in.
Well, just go over there. I don't want to do all that. I have to wash my dish and then go to the dollar store.
Oh, I'm gonna give you money because I need
powder. What? Oh yeah.
Onion powder and garlic powder.
Make
and pee pads.
And pee pads.
Not for her.
No, I don't need
the
pee
rabbit.
Pads. The rabbit needs pee.
Look at those dollar bills.
Canadian money. Don't put money in your mouth. This could have been used for inappropriate purposes.
Something in my pocket.
Okay.
Okay. I gotta wash my dishes and then go shopping.
Wash my eyeballs.
Hey everyone. So, I didn't vlog when me and Brianna went to the dollar store because all the kids were there after school. And they were being loud and annoying, and I just didn't want to film near them because kids are mean. Oh, I forgot you guys are on charge. Anyways, I did buy more snacks. I bought applesauce and two different types of granola bars because that's what I live off of. I love snacking. Also, our neighbor was giving away like a bunch of Christmas decorations and. Picked this mouse from the Nutcracker, I think. He's so cute. Look him. He sings Jingle Bells, but I'm not playing that right now because it's kind of annoying. And I also got a little like, angel. So cute. His little bell. And then I found Rugrats Christmas pages, like little notes. So cute. I can write on these. Anyways, I'm getting ready for bed because I still have to work tomorrow. Which means I have to get up early. It's 9:07, so I have to still pick out my outfit, make sure my bag has everything in it. My lunch is already packed and I need to brush my teeth and get my bed ready and then try and sleep because my body hates sleep. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys a little bit because I don't have any other footage from after whatever I filmed earlier. This year Vlogmas is just like not very fun. Like I said on Vlogmas Day 1, I didn't want to do Vlogmas. I still kind of don't, but again, I know I would regret it if I didn't. Maybe it'll get more fun and exciting when it gets closer to Christmas. Also, we have a snowfall warning. We're supposed to get tons of snow, so hopefully that actually happens, because if there's snow, then I'll be a bit happier. Except for having to walk in that in the morning. Except for that, that's not gonna be fun. But at least there'll be snow. I can't go tobogganing though because somebody threw out all the toboggans. Because apparently nobody used them anymore. Except for me. I still used them. Anyways, I have to write in my planner and put dates down. So I made. Or I'm in the process of making a dentist appointment because I really need to go to the dentist. I haven't been to the dentist since like 2012. So like literally almost a dozen years ago. Sounds so dramatic when it says like that. It's not wrong. I was like 9, so 10. I was 9. So there's that. But yeah, I need to get a chipped tooth fixed. This one, it's so bad, it hurts so bad. I need to get that fixed, and then I'm pretty sure all 4 of my wisdom teeth are growing in. I mean, like, pretty sure, like, I know they are because I feel them. My top ones are pretty much fully grown, so I think they're fine, but my bottom ones are giving me a lot of trouble, so I think I might have to have them removed. And then once, like, all the dental work is done, I think I want to get braces because my teeth are kind of ugly. I mean, they give me character. Like, these are my fangs, but these ones are, like, overlapping each other, and then the ones up here are, like, crowding, so it causes a lot of, you know, pressure and discomfort, which then leads to pain. So I think I would feel better if I got braces. Also the aesthetic, like, I would like to have straight teeth. But then I go back and forth because I like my teeth right now. Again, give me character. But they also make me look British. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna journal. And then ready for bed. And then I'll end the vlog, I guess. Should I end the vlog now? It's my hand on the speaker. Sometimes when I, like, am, like, putting the video together, I can, like, hear how quiet it gets when I'm sitting here because I put my hand over the speaker, or, like, put the speaker against, like, my bedding, so it completely muffles it. Plus, I'm naturally, like, a quiet speaker, so, you know, that helps. It looks like I have really dark circles under my eyes, but I swear it's just the lighting. They're not that bad. It's not that bad. I do get some sleep, but anyways. I don't know what's happening tomorrow. I really want to take the little girly nanny to the indoor playground, but I'm supposed to get my period tomorrow, and I don't want to be dying in the toddler's room, so we'll see how I'm feeling. It might just have to wait till next week. Next week. So busy. I'm like constantly doing things now, and I'm so tired. I'm not a functional human being, so this is a lot for me. I have to work Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday I can rest. And then Sunday I have an appointment to get my blood taken. And Monday I work. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And on Friday I have my counseling appointment. And then Saturday, the 16th, I get a rest, reset a little. And then the 17th, the Sunday, is my sister's birthday party, I think, if that goes to plan. And then it's literally, like, pretty much Christmas, so. Ooh. There's, like, no days left to my planner, which means I can buy a new one. Maybe this year I'll buy, like, a cute aesthetic one, because I actually have money. I just can't, like, justify spending so much money on a book, like, that I write in. Like, this one I got from the dollar store. My other one I got from the dollar store. They sell pretty cute ones at the dollar store. You just have to go in and get them early or else they all sell out. Yeah. I don't know. I could always buy, like, a plain one and then get stickers to decorate it. Or I could even paint one. Make it my own. That's a good idea. Maybe I'll do that. I don't know. We'll see. And then I also asked for journals for Christmas. I asked for a lot of things for Christmas. I'm not expecting to get it all. It was ideas. Can't tell if they're talking downstairs or fighting. Some people in my family talk super loudly and aggressively, but they're not actually angry, they're just talking. I'm like, you boo. But anyways, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm just gonna get ready for bed and go to bed. I think they're fighting. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna go to bed, edit this video, edit, aka mash all the footage together, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So yeah. thanks for watching, whoever's watching. I know I have like 2 people other than my sister who watch my vlogs. So she sent me a Snapchat of my niece and nephew watching me, and it was so cute. I love them. Okay, anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!